just in time, too.
Kate, we're off. Go, go, go.
Where are ya?
Don't hurt me.
Who's who?
Can you hear this okay?
We're going west, folks.
Move, northeast, move.
We don't have compasses.
Good luck.
With me. Come on.
Good yeah, luck, Doop.
Colt, can you hear this?
Yeah. I can hear now.
That's good, that's good.
Move, northeast.
Sorry, my phone's not really there.
It's probably best if everyone knows that we don't have maps or compasses, so we can't follow directions.
What direction?
Good, just keep behind me. Looking for the rest of the team.
Move direction I'm facing, move.
Alright, come on. This way. Where I'm facing.
Really,
run that way.
Really appropriate. Let's keep moving. Do we have a hostage?
We do, he's running in front of me.
Good stuff. Coat, make sure you've got the...
I didn't realise I was in first, but... Oh. Now I feel embarrassed.
Right, let's go! Fire team, push off. Then the hostage. Let's move quickly.
Hostage, hold up.
We get to go the hostage, she's in a white lab coat.
Hostage, I don't want you to get any further ahead of me than Strange Livers right now. So stick between me and him.
We should be moving directly west, folks. Directly west. Directly west. We don't need to climb Little Hill, let's go around the left-hand side a bit, but let's stay...
Stop the beat.
That thing about the doctor is incredibly easy to spot in this forest.
That's why you get him to pretend to be a snowy patch. I think we should play hide and seek to test that.
Oh yeah, because I want to play hide and seek and generous again.
We hear a chopper.
They're flying just to our south, southeast. Can you move into the trees, folks?
Trees. Hide behind a tree.
No, they're gone. Okay. Let's go.
We're at a little clearing. Good, we're a little bit north.
Keep it rolling.
Okay, we're across the clearing.
Pretty sure the source. It's to our north now.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Okay, fire team's waiting across the clearing in the trees.
Okay, cross.
Fucking full speed, out of this clearing. Right up to that telegraph pole. Keep moving! Not you, Harlander, the other chap. You know, the proper doctor, not just the medic.
Huh. Think it's such a
okay, that helicopter's coming back. Make for some relatively dense cover.
Keep going. Yes, we get in among the pine trees around
the get under the pine trees, get under the pine trees. He's coming in from our south, get in cover.
Who's got eyes on the hostage?
I've got eyes on.
Good.
Baby, you try running, I'll make you feel so much pain.
Okay, they're moving away. Move, move, move.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. What's that? Yeah, no, that was me. You think those would be able to be? Unless you suddenly, they're really loud. Voice of God.
Chopper. Yeah. Don't go into that clearing, folks.
Keep it up in the trees, hostage. Come on.
Okay, new tasking. We're gonna bypass this town, so just keep going through the wood. A2, I want us to pass north of the town. North of the town, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. Oh, we heard gunshots.
He went past you.
Yeah, just let's stay on this slope. Keep moving west. We're gonna pass north of the town.
We heard gunshots from the south, I think.
Yeah, there's every chance that they've decided to land folks at that camp to wait for us, because it's a logical place to go.
Same deal as last time. Stick between me and Strangelove.
Chopper's pretty close.
Yeah, I think we have to assume the chopper's seen us.
Seen us.
Good job.
Yeah, they've seen us. Okay, and they're gonna land at this. They're gonna do a landing now,
hold
so
there,
they're waiting
there, hold
for
there,
us.
Hostage. Hold that hostage. Get down, get down.
Can I open fire on the chopper? It's hovering.
No, don't. Oh, have you got a good shot with the
north light? Never mind.
No, don't risk it. Okay, let's bounce north. We're gonna bounce straight north through these woods. We're gonna up this valley. They expect us to come through them to get those vehicles. We're not gonna give them that. We're going to move north until we're online with Pulkova.
Okay, let's stop. Is that Mogilevka? Stop moving north through the tree line. Come on, let's go, let's go. Sorry, Harline. I don't mean to...
coming our way again.
Yeah, the group.
That's cool. Let's just head north, folks.
Okay.
Head north.
I've got a good shot, cool. I think.
Don't worry about it. We'd have to get some fairly concentrated fire on it. If it's moving, there's no point at all.
Keep down, keep down.
Enemy contact southwest, across the street at A1.
Yep.
We can take an ambushing location.
Yeah, that's cool. Let them wait for us. Let's start moving north. North, north. Do not move in towards A1, A2.
No, hostage, hostage. Up to me.
Okay, copy. That's
right. Up to me.
Pull back into woods and move north.
I feel like I've got some kind of zombie.
Yeah, they're coming for us.
That's cool. Just keep moving. So
he's moving in a bit of a Daisy style.
I'm instructing the hostage to stick between me and you, Strange Love.
Okay, we're gonna cross this full speed. Let's go. Keep it moving. 200 meters. So we're 200 meters off being in line with Pulkova.
Okay, just when you think you can see somewhere to cross, let us know.
Copy.
Chopper seems to be landing. Yeah, chopper's landing. We got a good shot, man. Can we take it?
Go.
Okay. If you got it down, fucking whack.
Keep it moving. Hostage, keep it moving. Up to me. Come on.
If you're not firing, you need to be moving north. You getting kills?
Fuck, you got me.
Right, just keep
Take
moving.
Fire.
Break off, disengage, keep moving north.
I'm dead.
Alright.
The men don't talk.
If you're not dead, keep moving north. Some basic physics at work here. They can't run faster than us. Just keep moving.
Cut. Speed up, come on.
Coates, you still up?
I'm here.
Have you got your hostage?
I do.
And you're still moving north?
Fur, be advised, yes. We are planning to cross at 059096. Any advice on that?
Hostage. Hostage,
hold objections,
up.
Rather.
No, I want you to move up and shield the hostage. Just keep moving north.
Hostage, stop.
Copy that.
I'm just behind you.
I will shoot your legs. Stay where you are. Right, keep moving. Going directly north.
Let's get it moving. Come on.
This way.
Man, I feel like what's that sport that I'm playing there?
Coates, how you doing?
That helicopter's coming in awfully close.
Don't worry about the helicopter.
It's landing in front of us.
Good moving. Coates, keep fucking moving.
Okay, Coates, cross. Cross and go deep into the wood. Is anyone left in these two?
I'm still alive, I'm just behind you. Cool. I think Dan Dan's further back.
Alright, hostage coming with me now. Stop where you are.
You guys can keep moving.
Hostage, stop.
If I say suppress,
hostage,
I mean
stop now.
You're shooting at me a lot.
Alright, Dan Dan, good job.
Hostage, we're going west, so you're following me.
Coates, have you crossed the valley yet?
Moving now.
There's a helicopter full clear. So
okay,
had to move
you guys. We should cross.
Let's go.
They just dropped some people off over there.
They've broken contact with me, they've moved.
Coates, have you crossed?
Fucking moving.
Crossing right now.
Doctor.
Bottom of the ravine now.
Get into that forest, I'll kick you there myself.
Coates, when you cross, head northwest towards 296.
Roger.
Dan Dan, you still up?
Yep, still taking fire from them. There is a small element still remaining in place. The rest seem to have moved elsewhere.
Alright. Basically, at your discretion, break off when you feel you can, and head north.
Yeah, safe to move now. They're firing M203s at me, so I'm going to get the fuck out.
Yeah, bug out. Coates, how you doing?
Doing fine, heading northwest.
I'd like him to move, yeah.
Good job, Coates.
Okay, don't worry too much about the hostage, I'm to his rear, so...
You still with us, Dan Dan?
Yep, still up. Still good.
Should we go across?
They're strafing us from the chopper. Well, rather, where they think we are. Where it's really just...
Good.
Riskier than I like.
Shit! Coates, they're going to be over flying you in a second. If you can get...
They're right above us right now.
Hold there.
You know what, they're getting the markers anyway. Just keep pushing direct west.
Fair, next time he comes around, does the whole hover maneuver. You think I could get a shot off at his cockpit?
He's hovering.
Yeah, move the hostage up now, go.
Go, keep moving. I'm firing on. Are you still moving?
We are moving.
Good job.
Directly west. Hostage, stand
Coates,
still.
Do you have eyes on the hostage?
I do.
Good.
Dan, you still up?
Taking fire.
Hostage, hold up.
Okay, Coates, here's what I want you to do. I want you to push northwest and get to Pogorevka, and then bounce from Pogorevka to Green Mountain, and finally from Green Mountain down to Zelengor. Strang, stay with them. Just keep moving. Do not stop.
Yeah, Roger.
This is A2 squad leader. I'm injured. They're right on my position. You guys need to keep moving because they're still slowed down here.
You're following me.
Good job, Dan. Do you want me, is it worth me coming back for you? Or are you toast?
You'll die if you come back, I think.
Is there anything else to tell your loved one?
Tell them I died gloriously.
I'll visit your boyfriend and tell him that you did very well.
Ooh.
Ayo!
Zing! But no, seriously, thank you for slowing them down. That's great.
My immeasurable pleasure.
We're heading northwest, right?
That's it. Good. Keep going, folks.
It's a little bit annoying how you can run slightly faster than I can.
I'm black.
I need you to come back to me. We'll change direction now. See where I'm facing? We're going this way.
Oh man, I was executed. What the fuck's that about?
Come on, keep moving.
Coates.
This is good.
Roughly west of you is a hedge line that could take you all the way to Green Mountain. I think it's worth the risk.
Are there any chance of vehicles in Pomerica?
Negative. Stay on foot.
Roger.
I'm going to move southwest now and see if I can interdict, because if they're smart they will send somebody going that way.
What direction should the hostage party be headed once we get up to the edge of this tree line?
From where you... Okay, where you are right now, you need to be heading southeast. Sorry, southwest. There's a hedge line you're coming to. Can you see it? It moves straight across the valley.
Yeah, I'm in it at the moment.
Cover.
Let's just go back across the open.
Okay, the healer's coming back round from the south.
Let's get that hostage up into that tree line rather than pissing about in the open.
Negative. Speed is now the main thing. Remember, they get the marker, so there's nothing we can do about that.
Yeah.
Get across the hedge line. They're doing a pickup anyway. They're hovering way too much.
Well, I didn't like that plan anyway.
Okay, I'm taking fire. You're probably on your own now, guys.
Copy.
Yeah, they're engaging me. Great. Just keep moving. They're off to my north-east, which means that the land should be shielding you. Keep pushing, guys. You're doing fine.
Just stay in the tree cover. Damien's hostage too. Go on. Thank you.
What was that?
Just saying, stay in tree cover.
Okay, I am pinned, guys. They're engaging my position, so whilst they're shooting at me, they're not shooting at you.
Cool.
for how you're holding up.
I'm still alive, but I don't think I'm going to last much longer. They're coming for me, but that's great. Let them come for
do
me.
Do you have smoke and stuff?
Yeah, yeah, I've got stuff. Don't worry about me. Okay, they put some guys down. They're going to be headed for you.
Yeah, we're pretty far away.
All right, get in a tree.
We're at Green Mountain.
Yeah, get to Green Mountain. Yeah, they're going to have a fight.
Hostage, hold there, hold there.
Okay, when you get to Green Mountain...
Get under a pine tree.
Guys, push. Push west, west, west. Get to the western slope of Green Mountain and move all the way there before you move down into Xenagos. They're on
me. Okay, hostage. Hostage, follow me. Follow me. Come on. We've got 800 to go until we're safe, pretty much. I mean, and that's the safest route to take that we can move to Starfish, so we'll probably get engaged.
Yeah, stick in the trees.
I was thinking just go along the western kind of tree line all the way along the end and then down south for about 100 metres.
Sounds good.
Hostage, not too far forward.
Okay. Coates, Strang, you're doing great. Just keep pushing. Keep pushing until you get to... Just keep pushing west until you run out of green, and then duck south into the safe zone.
I have a funny feeling they're going to put guys down, like, running up this hill towards us, because the helicopter went near Zelena.
No, they put guys down near my position, near Pulkova. They're behind you. Just keep moving as fast as you can.
Hostage, let's make sure you're behind one of us.
It's too far southwest.
Okay, let's keep going.
Can you guys hear the helicopter?
Negative. It did a flypass as we were just inside the tree line on Green Mountain. Nothing since.
Alright.
Hostage, pull it back across. Just onto my position. Yeah, keep that line. That's what I like. We have an option here. We have a 200 meter dash across open ground or a push along.
Shot.
Yeah, we're taking fire. We're taking fire. Let's get hard cover. Hostage on the ground now. Keep that movement up. Fire and movement, guys.
Coates and the hostage keep moving. The other guys, the escort, drop
right, you're following me now. That fire's coming in from our southeast, so let's keep it moving southwest. West, even.
Yeah, just keep pushing west. They can't follow you in the woods, or they won't.
Мужчина, влево, далеко.
Keep talking to me, Strang. How you doing?
We got hostiles in the trees across the opening. So keep it moving westwards along this tree line and then duck down onto the safe zone. I'll try and draw that fire.
Coates, how you doing?
Coates doing fine. Took a few shots, not hit though.
Not sure last year's.
Strang I hit the hostage now. Taken hit. We're pretty much dead, but we'll try and hold them off. The comrades, be advised that the hostiles are moving west.
Strength.
I need you to stay with me.
Coates, you still up?
This is Kurt, still here, heading west.
Oh, I see you. Just near the tree line.
You're heading directly north
Chris,
now.
Do you know where you're going?
You're turning left. Yeah, so we're heading north right now. It's in reposition now.
Alright, Coates, make the dash. Get down, head southwest now. You should be able to get to the tip of the safe zone. Is there anyone left apart from Coates in that detachment?
I'm left, one person.
Hostage, hold up. Move from here.
Alright. Are you mobile?
Yeah. With the hostage and Coates.
Alright.
I need you to follow me now.
You need to cover off to the southeast now. And screen them as much as you can. I mean, it's pointless one-man screening, but, you know, do your best.
Okay. Get this tree line.
Just take a sip for a second. If I can find you. Just stay there.
Coates, you still there?
There's Coates still here. I need to stay with me, directly next to me.
This is the chopper.
Yeah, I can hear it. Coates, you need to be moving.
Chopper's almost above you.
Get behind a tree on some cover now. Got eyes on the chopper, it's hovering above me now.
Can he see you?
Behind tree cover at the moment.
Fredoki, are you with them?
No, I've stopped a little bit further back to...
Can you get eyes on the chopper?
Yeah, I saw it, but it's gone behind the trees now. It's to
right,
the northwest
now.
Of our current position.
Come with me now. Come with me now.
Do you know where the enemies are, Fredoki?
They're in these woods with me, I'm pretty sure.
Shit. Come on.
Just right. Staying very still in the pine tree. Oh.
Fredoki, which
hostage.
Mark are you
Stop.
On the map?
Hang on.
Move to me.
Near where it says G2.
Okay, stand by.
Hostage coming this way. Coming this way now.
I think it's taken off and moved away.
Right, Coates, keep moving.
Getting some serious lag problems right now. Ah, shit. Alright, I'm back. Hostage, you're moving to me. Get up.
Coates, where are you on the map?
028091.
Okay, you're the G2 marker. Can you...
Hostage. With me.
And
we're going directly south. Don't go any further
you're
east.
Near G2 as well?
Yep.
Taking shots. Down.
Fredoki, can you get to him?
No, we've lost special suit, that means, I think.
No, we've lost the yacht.
No, he can make a break.
No, no, because... Yeah, but he's... Blue 4 have captured him, is what I mean.
Yeah, now he's alone.
No, look, Blue 4 have... Oh, no, unless Fredoki gets... No, Fredoki, stop! Shoot him!
Oh, you know? Oh,
what are you
God.
Doing?
No, where is he?
No, you... I'm sorry. I apologize for my language. I don't mean any of that.
Where the fuck is he?
Oh, you know, so.
Did you hear that? America!
America!
Oh, he's losing connection.
Can
I guess he was
just loot bodies?
Who's left?
The how did he see him? He was right in the tree.
No, the specialist who told him he was there.
Oh.
Sneaky.
No worries, A2 is here.
I wonder what happens if one of the hostages is returned and the other gets there. Fine.
Yes!
Just... Wait, are you the admin again, Shrine?
No. I hosted last time. I wouldn't want to repeat that mistake. No, Haraka's hosting tonight. Well, the hostage is going to take too long to get to solution. So, basically, I think Blue 4 have won.
This is my chop.
I think it's not your chopper, I think our chopper. I think they blew it up because they were in trouble or something. And I think they left it and they blew it up, I think.
How come there was only two choppers, so that's fine.
Okay.
How come you just cope with the hostage? About the helicopter, I think they decided
not to need. We got separated.
Oh.
It wasn't some Blue New Zealand special move.
Blue 4 have set an ambush. At Solnichi for Rido. If you look at wires.
I was in the Blue 4 helicopter and we lost the gunner. So I switched to the gunner, the crew chief's seat, and the game threw me out of the helicopter and I plummeted to my death.
We got faces right on top.
Oh, he's saluting. He's saluting at the helicopter.
Look at his zombie face.
Fuck! Special Soup's dead! They... What?
They killed their own hostage.
Special Soup, you... Oh my god.
I was in the front of the chopper.
Did they shoot?
Yeah, they shot the chopper and hit me.
What, Blue 4?
You know what, fire? I was in the Blue 4 chopper.
Oh good. I think Fern killed her.
Oh my god.
Okay, he's hitting from like 400. Well, managing to kill through a chopper.
That's not like an amazing bastard.
That's just pretty fucking amazing. I mean, I feel bad for these guys. Yeah, you almost got saved.
And then that, I mean, that's...
And they've left like four guys on the ground as well.
You're right, that'll be... How the hell did he get me in the head from that range?
He's Fur. So.
Wow.
Ronnie.
So if Fur can't have them, nobody can.
That was incredible. I mean, I was thinking we'd lost that, but I don't know what the condition is now. I mean, if I do get to Solishny,
it's all up to Bro then. The wires.
Let's see how this goes. Oh, they got a chopper. Oh god, no, that chopper is going right down on top of them.
I was trying to escape, so I ran up to someone who I thought was American and started talking to them, and it turned out to be Frodo.
Yeah. And then he ran towards someone and then ran away. What the fuck is this?
Basically, I led them to him by accident.
Sorry, there was someone shooting there. I thought he was shooting the hostage. Yeah. Well, I don't know. I think he ran away after the guys ran towards him rather than shooting.
No, he got shot.
I don't know.
He got shot.
I was spectating. It looked like he was running away and then got shot. I mean, he got shot in there. I don't know. Sorry, I'm just rambling. Anyway, yeah, that was an unlucky occurrence.
Is Fur trying to take over that helicopter to himself?
Oh, by the way, Special Soup, sorry for shouting at you like throughout the whole mission.
Yeah, I get it. I was constantly trying to get a different angle and run away because I run faster than everyone else.
Yeah.
Well, I got the feeling you were trying to pull me away.
Well, he looks like he was being really cooperative for most of the
time. Yeah, sure, but he kept kind of moving in range directions like... We're supposed to go in southwest, he ended up going, like, really far west.
Yeah, anyway.
Do you have ST hood cut? I do, but it's not currently enabled. That's good. It kind of ruins this mission a bit if you have it enabled.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. You're not meant to really run away as the host. At least, I don't know.
kind of thought that was part of the special agreement. I heard this,
gentlemen's agreement.
The
they're gonna get shot at by the Russians.
But I must admit, blue for camouflage is so nice.
Yeah, I could not fucking see a thing, and yeah, we were in like winter camouflage, fucking about like in the middle of a desert, middle of a jungle, pretty much.
If you're spectating anyone of blue for and you scroll out in the middle of field, it's impossible to see them.
But it's engaging. He just fired a shot.
Yeah.
Who made this mission? Was it Wolf?
Yeah, it's another one of Wolf's.
Why so much AI?
It's mainly to stop you from going at the those centers, those red four zones, as blue four. You know, so you can ambush them there. I don't know whether it's meant to be. You can take them all out and then try and ambush them, but you might incur casualties, or it's a case of don't go here.
I think it's a don't go here.
Yeah, they have just to be three. BMP3s and Tunguskas, so yeah.
Look at Ido's face.
Mm.
Looks like a zombie, man.
Alright, because I found some binoculars on the floor.
They're pushing down the three valleys, they're probably going to get ambushed there, which is a shame.
I realised, like, towards the end, once it was me and Kurt, that if I just ran off in completely the wrong direction when he issued an order, there was nothing he could really do. So I started doing that. Yeah, I thought as much. Like, I knew we were supposed to be going towards Selinsky, but I just did my best to get north.
No, we were going towards Zelenogorsk.
You guys were, like,
completely the wrong direction. That said, I did tell you to keep going west, so it's kind of my fault. Fair is just running around in a field of sunflowers right now. I don't know what he's trying to achieve.
He's just
really
chasing a helicopter.
Oh, that's kind of tragic.
What?
Bring special suit back.
Do you think he knows?
I don't think.
Wait, they had a technical.
Yeah, we didn't use it.
No, no, it was used.
No, no, we didn't use it.
No, because I saw it, I was right above it at the beginning.
We didn't use the initial, the first one, we used, I think Unico's team might have picked one up. Like,
Yeah, but they had one.
Yeah, and in which case, yeah.
I was just searching for it.
They must have ditched it. Don't know what Fur's doing now, though. I think he's just going to try and find a car or something.
I'm thinking of a slight mission flaw here. That technical right at the start, it's just me and Kurt. I could jump into that and drive.
You could, but you're a gentleman, so you don't. It's a case of not ruining the game.
Yeah,
for
it would kill the mission.
I mean, if you want to be that kind of, you know, a win at all costs kind of guy, then, I mean, fair enough. But
look at Ida.
I think Fur might be trying to commandeer a BMP3 here.
He's trying to be seen.
He's saluting the chopper.
He's saluting. when he goes out of the trees, he salutes.
That's quite a nice bit of Shenron's, actually. I haven't been around the Three Valleys a bit too much.
But yeah, there was no point really. I didn't really try and do anything to get away until there was being shot at.
Yeah, which was good of you, because otherwise you were just, you know, kind of being a bit of a... Yeah, you know. I think Fur's trying to blend in here. Spectate Fur. Spectate Fur, he's just blending in. Comrade, I will join your army.
What?
Take pictures.
Fur, are you trying to bend in?
He's going to execute them. With the mackerel. Take pictures.
He's just posing there, isn't he?
What?
Yeah, he's...
Fur, are you blending in?
No, I killed myself.
Oh, did you? I'm still seeing you yourself
there's,
there.
Right, they're disconnected. There's nothing for me to do.
Strangely.
No, that's true.
How are the other guys doing?
Not too badly. They're taking their time, but I suppose you would.
I think they're running into wires.
They're heading down three valleys. The central one.
Okay. Sir, do you know
wires has an ambush set up near the radio tower? There.
Change. Say again, someone else.
Do you know what happened when you shot the chopper?
No.
You killed the hostage.
Did I?
You managed to go through the cargo compartment into the back of the front passenger seat of the helicopter and get him right in the head. Like one
Fuck
shot.
Yeah.
From 400 meters as well, that was insane.
But, you know, never give up.
Yeah, you got the hostage and no one else.
Do you know how many magazines and had
you
to
did
go
make,
scavenge.
You did make them leave. Four guys on the ground there, so they were that terrified.
Really?
Yeah, you could hear them screaming, "Under fire! Under fire!"
Did they pick them back up eventually?
I don't know. I didn't.
I think they did.
Not far away.
Yeah.
I did wonder why the helicopter didn't just bug straight out because it came back and picked them up from somewhere further west.
To be honest, I don't know much about the. Offer side of the story, but I really enjoyed the part of insertions and extractions by helis in Ulvor.
I really enjoyed, you know, trying to keep the hostage running full pelt towards this Zelenogorsk and then having it all snatched away.
We were so close. That was so frustrating.
The only thing
this
I didn't
is a really
enjoy
good
was
mission, by the way.
I really didn't enjoy Blue Four being a bit arse. It's like when they found me and I tried to tell them there was no one left and to fly away now and they just didn't listen. They just stayed there for ages.
Yeah, but that's more on the side of I don't know if it's discipline so much as communication between the fire teams, but yeah. Anyway, that's another topic for another day. I'm surprised you didn't try and commandeer that BMP-3 and combine its AI compatriots to glory.
You know what, if I could I would have.
Oh, gunfire.
Did anyone have to fix the crazy camera when you were in first person mode? Wanna get back to following people.
Test tab?
No, land. Like you land a helicopter.
Land.
Look at that, it's racing.
I moved it.
Yeah, it just hit Z to hit the ground.
Wolf.
Yeah, I'm sure it's gonna win.
I don't know, I think Lethal might.
No, they
yeah, it's close,
sure
it's close.
If you watch Chronix fire team.
Oh, they shut down the helicopter.
Because
that's because they were in the open, so.
So, are we going to play some more adversarials?
Ooh, they're falling!
That was painful. What's time? Don't know what Haraka's got lined up next, but
I was hoping that we could play one of my adversarials, but I haven't spoken to Haraka.
Ido is a zombie. He has been playing DayZ too much.
There was a point where Special Suit was running, zigzagging behind me. I was just looking over my shoulder to think, this is reminiscent of something from DayZ.
Wow, they're super close on the other side of the house in the hill.
I must say, I would play that game more. I mean, that mod more.
Someone shot Ido.
Oh. No, the guard was shot down.
I'm sorry, Strang.
No worries. It's...
Oh my god, Dan! No. Oh my god!
Ido's on his own
just
now.
Just got shot down.
Oh, look at Tiger Shark. Look at Tiger Shark. Got executed. And still not dead.
That's awesome.
Motherfucker.
Tiger Shark.
Nice execution
style.
Where are you now?
Oh, Tiger Shark got executed. That's awesome.
Yeah, with the macro.
I killed two of the fuckers, though.
Yeah.
Ada has a gun now.
I killed one of you. I killed a hostage.
Great job, Tiger.
Hello, Haraka.
Hey, I have to say that was fucking awesome.
I had really good fun on something that I didn't expect I would. So yeah,
yeah, this is really cool mission.
It's actually made by
a door gunner.
One
of us running the helicopter.
Whoever the guys were who were at Zelenogorsk with the hostage. Good game, man.
Ido is alone on the side of the body of his guard, and he's saluting at everyone in the forest.
Yeah, it was me and Simon pretty much killing all of you.
I just need another serial.
They were waiting for ice to get out.
Oh no, look, Halop's about to execute a bunch of guys.
Fur managed to kill Special Soup, the hostage, from 400 meters out through the back of the helicopter.
Hello. Yeah, thanks for that, Fur.
You see.
They're killing all of the Blue Fur, but the hostage is by himself.
No, execute Halop! He's coming back! No!
Halop.
Oh!
Nice.
Oh, that's
he wanted to be nice.
Come on, shoot him.
Yes,
who's gonna bleed out first?
Oh, come on! Kill him! Tonight.
Dead.
Well, it's getting kind of late.
Are you guys gonna... they're gonna kiss
I
make up?
Remote, but
I'm trying to communicate. This is quite...
Come here, you bastard!
They're shouting insults now.
Everyone
be quiet, yeah, props in.
Oh no. Sorry. That was quite funny.
Zitron took the helicopter.
Shinobi, were you two communicating?
Yeah.
I think Opfer completely forgot about Ado.
Wait, what happened? Zitron's taken the helicopter.
Yeah, Opfer took it.
Zytron.
Yeah, that's not... Okay, that's not cool.
I was going to try and secure it and then grab it and take the hostage in it, but I got shot.
Does Ido know that he might be calling the Op4 helicopter?
Awesome.
See, that's quite nice.
We've got the chopper.
Bit of
yes.
Juxtaposition.
How was the mission for?
What's it for?
We'd be in him. Well,
podcasting.
The half of Blue Fire that was... fighting along the middle and eastern parts, western parts, so it was pretty cool.
This is actually just going to tail off, isn't it? Because Ido's got no escort.
Actually, really
we'll see what
happens. This mission.
Shinobi, you're double podcasting. Did
the hostages run away? Because when Unico died, we...
No, the hostage didn't run away. The hostage stayed in the same position for, like, most of the time.
Yeah, but where are the hostages now?
Well, Special Soup was shot by Fur through the back of a helicopter from 400 meters away.
Nice.
And Ido is just running around trying to hail Zytron / Dogface.
Shinobi.
Shinobi,
yeah,
turn off the mic.
Your mic's opening again.
Help,
another
day.
It looks like the choppers are fighting each other now.
Yeah, they are. It's because we stole one.
How can I fix it? Oh, okay. Finally.
Yeah,
Jesus.
Zytron crashed.
Zitron and Amuro have stolen a helicopter, and then they went after the other one.
Oh my gosh.
I'm putting Aiden in the Plufo channel so he can be picked up.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Before we execute it.
That was really, really fun as far as missions go.
I really liked this mission.
I was going to ask, how was the western op for, how did you find that? Because we were just running through woods.
It was awesome, man. I really liked the hilly insertions and extractions.
It's a lot of really quick sort of flying squad in and out as quick as you can, and it's really fun.
And these kinds of missions are fun. Yeah,
I tracked Ado in the Blue Fur channel, so Blue Fur can extract them.
Yeah, and by the way, if you die in the opening seconds, then it's much fun.
Zytron's helicopter.
And by the way, we made cool para jumps also, so like special operations teams.
We saw one of them, and then we ran towards you, but you went away before we got there.
There was just like a message on CC. The para dropping?
Huh?
Engaging the helicopter.
Yeah, but the Indy 4 that were, or the Op 4 that were with me, how was that, even though we were just running?
probably should have kept more an eye on you in the code, because then once we got engaged, you should probably have had support rather than just you looking after the hospital.
Actually, yeah. When you came off and shot the heli with your squad, right?
And squads shot the helicopter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The enemy actually shooting their own helicopter.
Actually, one of them hit me. And
did
I died.
It?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, we didn't open fire on the helicopter till we had a dishcam or something.
I think they're finally linking up with the hostage.
Yeah, they've got him. Well, they should do.
Yeah, they are there.
Be awesome if they shoot the helicopter down on the way back to base.
He's flying the blue fur helicopter.
Are you guys friendly?
Macaco.
Okay.
Don't tell me they're gonna crash it. That would just be the pinnacle of
the best.
No, it wouldn't be the best.
They're getting engaged, it's their land.
Yeah, I think the bomb squad is engaging them.
The whole problem of this thing is auto hover.
<That's awesome.
laughs> Heli fight.
Now they're getting engaged by friendly forces.
Where's he taking fire from?
Which helicopter is friendly and which is...
What?
Now.
What? Can't they just call friendly fire?
Oh wait, no, that might have been the red traces from the other helicopter.
That was a harsh landing.
That was a hard landing.
Yeah.
Hostage, get on the other side! On the other side!
Once the hostage is in, they should get out.
He's in, yeah.
They should
leave
go.
The rest.
They
leave
the
rest.
Alpha base.
Move. The other helicopter is
leave
coming
them.
For them. The other helicopter
is...
The pilot's dead.
Idiots.
The pilot died.
The
pilot's
me.
Down. If we can have those hostages, no one can.
Yep, it's going, it's going.
The hostage is dead.
Oh my god, we lost the pilot?
There's still somebody just... helicopter. As if nothing's happening.
Hostage is dead.
Whoa, helicopter.
Hostage is dead, yeah.
Oh! Okay, if hostage is dead, I think it's time to call it.
There should be an auto trigger in a second.
Okay.
Otherwise, you can call it.
Yeah, dude.
I'll wait for a second.
Oh, it might not fire because we didn't take all three hostages. Just,
Yeah.
Haha, they both died.
Yeah, no one wins.
Both died in the helicopter. Oh.
Moral victory for
helicopter over there.
Now they just had to crash each helicopter in.
There really weren't very many blue four left. I thought there were more of you.
So there's a hostage in the
just
helicopter?
Just the guy with the HMG that took everyone out.
The
it's
only
corpses.
Blue four squad
hey,
survived.
God damn it, you guys.
Nice.
I am indeed calling.
Tut tut tut, blue four.
I killed Ice Racer.
I got
killed me. God.